Hey.
Hey, what's up, you guys?
Yes.
Yeah. Welcome back to our channel.
Welcome back to our channel.
Do you remember what we were doing?
Oh my god. I'm gonna be honest with you, not a fucking clue. Okay, I think we went back to the first floor with Midori, I think, and then like we went, yeah, and then we went to the coffin to like go check on like KG, and like at first we were like having a goddamn meltdown because we thought our poor Meow Meow was dead, and now that might not be the case, and we left Kurumata upstairs with a receiver? Transceiver? Is that what it's called? Yeah. And, I forgot what we're doing now.
Oh.
Hello?
Hmm? I hear some kind of noise. Pixie shower, watch out! What? Oh, that was close, Meow. The ceiling fell? I wonder if it's because of Maple's rampage. Okay, that was kind of weird.
Damn, he don't want to babysit.
Why am I looking after Hinako? I've got my own things to do. Like, run the United States. Thanks.
I don't understand.
Oh.
Oh.
There's something on it. The lantern's light made text appear.
Her ass is not reading.
Yeah. It's a handwritten message. It's pretty worn, but I can read it.
Hello?
Who the fuck?
Who the fuck? He's got a little cane.
Yeah, it's...
Or she.
Old person?
Old person. fuck. farewell. We depart facility shortly. Of course, I feel a sense of responsibility for aiding a plan to reach
the criminal underworld.
That sounds like it'll hurt your throat.
I'm good.
But deciding deaths by majority vote, I can no longer entertain this. Here on the sixth floor, there is an escape route known to no one. I commend you for finding this message. By all means, visit me and together we shall build a new underworld. Fighting!
Sorry.
Shinobu Gokujo!
Oh, that's that name. Remember in the police box Where we got the finger?
Yes. Yes.
I see. The
guys, yes.
Yes.
And he said Underworld.
Undertale.
You connected the dots.
Undertale.
Welcome to the underground. How was the ball?
Number one victory royale.
Yeah, Sans Undertale, we about to get down.
Get down. No. You didn't like that. Whoa. What just happened?
I don't know.
What just happened?
I don't know.
I'm so confused.
Did it stop everything?
It just like stopped. Like Discord like died. I don't know. Wait, my mouse. Look.
I fixed it. I handled
it.
Yay!
That
was all me. Who's Gin's favorite backyard again?
I don't know any of their names.
You don't have to, just which one.
I don't know what they look like. I forget. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry to those people.
I'm happy for you, though. Or sorry to them.
My favorite is Tyrone. He's the moose. Pablo is the penguin. I have no idea what the fuck Unique was supposed to be. I'm just gonna be honest with you.
She's
and then
a bad
Austin
bitch.
Is the Austin is the kangaroo. Gnar.
I think Gin would probably like the kangaroo. Maybe.
Oh.
What?
It says Uniqua's species is just unique creature. She's not supposed to be anything.
Wow.
It says Uniqua is a one-of-a-kind character with an adventurous nature. Uniqua is not only her name, it's also her species. With her purple skin, pink spots, and dainty antennae, she doesn't look like any other creature on the planet.
Wow, she's an alien.
Good for her.
Big dreams and big thrills. Sorry.
Very lost.
Very lost, yeah. KG.
Come on, KG.
Come on.
Come on, Burgerberg.
Come on, Burgerberg. Okay, seriously, I don't know what the fuck to do.
Fucking L.
Now you want to talk to me?
Fucking kidding me?
This game is too much sometimes. I spoke into the transceiver, but there was no reply. Oh no. My meow meow.
After we went through so much to fucking save him.
I know!
Literally.
Norway.
Make sure you slap a flag of Norway.
Yeah.
Right. Let me have the transceiver for a bit.
Why? What are you gonna do differently than what I just did?
I'm gonna call him. Look. Karamata. Come get your juice.
I get it.
I'll go check on him and look for him if he's not there. Because apparently I can use the elevator and you can't.
Right? Okay, I feel sort of sus of him right now. Because... like, remember when we were walking around and he was like, oh yeah, I'm gonna rest for a little bit in the room with Maple?
Yes! Like, that I was, almost forgot about that,
That was
too.
So weird. Like, why did you do that?
That was a little weird. Someone should have stayed with him.
Yeah, I want to know what the fuck he's doing, and now he's gonna just go up alone and check on Kurumada? I don't know about that. And how he was saying earlier how he would just kill everyone for Sara, like,
I mean... Hey. Hey. I don't know about you. You can speak for yourself, but like me.
I mean, hey. It would be kind of hot, but also like, damn, bitch.
I can make him more miserable. Just saying. I'm tired of all this Hoko, too. He's like watered down shit.
Oh. I like hot cocoa.
How do you make your hot cocoa? This is a very important question. It's gonna make or break our relationship.
Well, I use, like, the instant pack, you know?
Right. Keep going.
I can't remember the liquid I put in it.
Are you fucking kidding me?
I think it might just be boiling water. I'm sorry. Say something, please. I'm sorry, I just did what it says on the packet. It says to put water in, I think.
Oh, Paige. Oh, my poor meow meow.
I bet it's good with milk, though. I'll try that next time.
It's so much better.
It's creamy and cummy.
Jesus Christ. Cum inflation.
I ended up searching by myself after all. Sorry.
Bestie, you can do other shit.
I know, you can be with us.
You're just standing there. You're not doing anything.
Fucking loser.
Fucking loser. Stands by herself.
Well, now we're back in the same predicament.
Of not knowing what the fuck to do now.
Yeah.
It's bad.
Oh.
What? Never turn your back on the body.
Wait. She leaves right after Red Maru leaves? I don't know. I don't know. Aww.
Oh my god. Every time I see him, like, my heart palpitates.
He's so cute. This is bad, meow. The ID card still would make a lady wolf.
That's what I was gonna say. We're in a very bad predicament. Mabel's missing. Mai has the fucking ID card. Mm-hmm. And Renmaru has the fucking transceiver. And for whatever reason, we were like, yeah, you could just go search for Kurumaru. I trust you.
It's all gone to shit.
It's all going to shit, love. I'm a bad motherfucker. Can't have shit in this fucking house. I was gonna say, can we use the elevators now? But
there's this bitch.
What's it doing? Hey, if you've got time on your hands, could you help me carry this?
What?
Okay.
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 Yep, Maple. Poor meow meow.
Where are you going to take her, weirdo?
I wonder.
Why, the operating room, of course. I'll fix her with the power.
This has gotta be a fucking joke.
With the power of my love.
You didn't love her?
You didn't love her.
Like shit you will, we won't let you.
Huh? You don't want Mabel to be brought back? Oh, this poor meow meow.
That ain't it. I know you're just gonna make her suffer again.
If you wanna stop me, you better make it count. You better kill me in one shot.
We're trying.
Not that I expect anyone but Mabel would be able to do that. Okay, stand aside. I'm on my way to the operating room. Out of my way, skinny!
What do we do about this?
Oh!
At this rate, Mabel's just going to come right after us again. KG, what should I do? Oh, meow meow.
Meow meow. Who the fuck? Is this Renmaru? I'm gonna guess it's Renmaru.
Yeah.
Just a guess. Testing. Can you, like, hear me? I was wrong.
Oh my god.
It's your friendly policeman on the air. How's everybody doing?
Feels like it's been so long.
And this is not imposter. Would love to explain everything, but unfortunately there's no time. If you can hear my voice, I've got a request for you. I need you to go to the nearest GameStop and find me Bambi on the PlayStation 2. Listen to me now, okay?
Okay.
Bring the ID card to the classroom.
The ID card? How?
Bestie, I need Sarah to do it and for her to come alone, counting on ya.
Wow, you sick freak.
Oh, Mr. X policeman. So he was okay, meow.
If you believe what we just heard, that is.
What? Why are you doubting it, Yonier?
It's too sus. Fucking sus, bro. Why would he have Miss Sara bring him the ID card by herself?
Meow. Oh my god. That sounded like Mr. Cat from Princess Tutu.
I was still only a year and 3 months old, a cheeky young boy.
We need to get that ID card first.
Yeah. We have to get the ID card. Where did Mike go? Oh. Well, well.
Oh, what a troublesome situation. Now here's the ID card back, Sara.
Received the ID card.
I was outside.
Bitch, what?
What the what? Outside where?
She said we are outside!
I'll keep guard here, so the rest of you go together.
No.
What? You're weird.
I think
weird.
You should come with us.
Yeah.
Because you're fucking weird.
Oh, good luck, everyone.
This feels strange. Yeah.
Yeah, no shit.
Something's odd with my... Yeah.
I think...
We can't leave this bitch alone.
Yeah, I think you should go alone. Because KG asked you to.
Yeah. I'll go alone.
Oh no, no, that's dangerous. Come on, let's go, everyone.
No!
Girl!
No! Okay, I get it. No pushing.
Dude, I don't like her.
Really? Our choice didn't even matter. She was gonna come anyway. Fuck.
What's the point of speaking at all? Are we sure this isn't a trap to gather all of us together?
I mean, it feels like a trap to me.
Yeah.
Oh, why do you say that? Believe in Katie. We could always not go. We ain't found Kitaro either. Yeah. Yeah, why is no one worried about that?
Ooh.
Where the fuck is he?
I know, nobody has asked Mai, like, not once since they got here, like, when did you get separated from Kitaro?
Yeah, the only thing she said was that he's hiding somewhere because he's injured, but like...
Yeah, I don't believe that.
We've looked everywhere and we haven't seen him. I told you, Kyutaro's doing just fine. Sheesh! Sorry, everyone. Yes, Sara, please.
Oh, please go!
Go! Go! I got into the elevator by myself. Yeah! Yeah!
Sara, first win!
Yes, yes, Sara. Hey.
Wee ballin.
KG? There's no one here. Show yourself, please.
Hello?
I'm scared.
Bestie?
I don't want a jump scare. There was a sound near the teaching podium.
KG?
KG? Is someone hiding behind the podium? I'm scared.
Is that the imposter from Among Us?
Yes. This is the imposter.
Yes. This is the imposter. Hello? Don't come here, Sara.
What? You told me to come here. What?
What is that? Now?
What's happening?
Right now?
What's happening?
Right now. Is now the time?
Is that Keiji?
No, this is the imposter. Let me talk to you.
Let me talk to you. I'm in his DMs like, it's you who I want.
Got me acting peculiar.
That voice. I recognize that Australian accent anywhere. It's you, isn't it, Keiji?
No. By the way. 6 feet. Where's your fucking mask? Don't come over here. Sara.
I'm trying. I'm just talking to you. I'm not...
warning you. 6 feet.
What just happened? A sharp pain runs through my body. What's going on?
What is happening?
I think the last thing I saw was Keiji's face. Okay?
That's not his face, baby girl. You got a face full of pigs.
Sometime earlier.
Do we get to play as Keiji?
Oh my... Don't move! Who is that?
Hey, you awake? Nagito, my beloved. Open your eyes.
Kitaro!
Sorry.
KG gets out. Kitaro just burps in his face.
You got a pretty pain look there. Was it stinky?
Yeah, it smells like pickles.
Kitaro's the kind of person that would ask for a side of anchovies with his pizza.
Oh my god. Ew.
Yeah, fuck him.
Oh.
Look at them grasping hands. Hello?
Relax, morning. Bitch. He's not gonna let go.
Not going anywhere.
Ugh. My head's still spinning.
We are playing as Keiji!
Oh my god. I'm frozen. Oh look, it's Keiji's head instead of Sara's.
Oh,
does it say
spiky boy? Oh.
Where are Sara and the others now?
They got an ID card and went to the upper floor.
Seems the coffin control system worked out.
Glad you didn't have to get grilled.
Ha ha. Very funny, my. Hi, what's up, you guys? Yes.
Is nobody watching? Watch me. Watch me. Watch me.
No.
But now, let's think of a way out of here. Yeah, can't stand to sit here. Can't stand to just sit still. Jesus Christ, that fucked my brain up. Let's take a careful look around.
A little looky.
Hello, I'm in a silly goofy mood.
Yeah.
So, Sara and the others must have closed this for us.
You're thinking as much. Oh, glad we got that covered.
Yeah.
There's writing inside. It reads left and right. One, two, three, seven, six, five, four.
Whoa. I'm gonna write that down.
Hey, bazooka.
I got the G021. Watch me.
I got the G1237654 1. Blah blah blah, like it hot.
From left to right. 1, 2, 3, 7, 6, 5, 4.
What does it mean?
I don't know.
Oh.
Oh, maybe.
You gotta.
Yeah, okay. So 1, 2, 3. And then the last one is 7. And then 6. 5, 4. Oh.
Oh my god, you're so hot.
No.
Oh, ho, ho. What's this?
Merry Christmas.
Paige, look, this wall moved.
Oh, it seems like it'll open if we push it. A door?
What the fuck else would it be, my?
Oh.
So it connected to here.
Hooray! We got out!
No thanks to your help. Paige can have a little misogyny as a treat.
Yeah.
Hello?
Oh, Maple.
Is that Maple? What are we gonna do? Fucking loser dies by herself. It's alright.
It's alright.
Mm-hmm. It's alright. Girl, you're just my type. We should match it up. Hi, KG! Oh.
Aww.
See, I won't put a scratch on you. Well, I have feelings for KG.
I love him. He's just a nice guy.
And he's got some fucking boobongas.
Yeah, he got some boobs on him.
Seems like we'll be able to talk peacefully. Man, that fine-ass KG, I want him to come in me so hard that I start coughing it up like I have bronchitis and he has to take me to the hospital where he roleplays as the doctor and gives me an x-ray to see how far buried his cock is deep.
Yeah.
Hey, do you really like sorry that much? Yeah. He's my meow meow. But I have to kill him.
Oh, so true.
Yeah.
So then you're actually on our side?
Right. I am.
Sounds fake.
Fuck you. Anyway, he already put an obstacle in the way.
Hello?
A wolf woke when.
Oh, that's evil.
So it made me want to be bred by him.
Oh my god. You poor soul, you were digmatized.
Yeah, I want his stinky cum.
Oh, I've been there.
Yeah.
Dick cheese is no good for you. Can you answer me one question? Does the carpet match the drapes?
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought so. That's fucking disgusting.
It's kind of hot.
Girl, get some standards.
I like those green balls.
Girl, that's the dick cheese.
I like my cheese moldy.
You like a cheese with the mold in the middle.
Yeah, I like that blue cheese. If you can all end this love.
I'll take care of it.
Thank you. I could become a weapon to kill Hiyori.
Nice.
That's right, I'll peg him.
Nice!
But this feeling was a happy one. Far more so than Hiyori anticipated.
And that's why you went on a rampage?
Yeah, I'm fucking crazy! I'm sorry.
She must be on Zoloft now.
Kitaro, let's put in the password for this locker.
Gotcha, leave it to me. They've gotten in sync. I think they're fucking. Ooh, this painting looks different. Let's give her a look-see. Dude. God. I'm sorry, but what you just said was so fucking gay. I'm gonna jump.
What? My god.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Jesus.
Whoa. Amazing stuff. Ow, 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 ow!
Yeah, you hurt your back, stupid.
But there's a switch behind that painting.
A Nintendo Switch.
I'll put it in my throat so we can sneak out with it.
Your turn to die characters as different mall employees.
Okay, who's who?
I don't know.
Oh, well, Rekko works in Hot Topic.
Oh yeah, for sure.
So works in FYE.
What is that?
FYE?
Mm-hmm.
You don't have FYEs in Texas?
I don't know.
Well, FYE was like originally like music for a long time, where it was like models, D-players, that's what I'm mostly known for. And then, like, it started selling like figures and like anime teachers,
oh,
and like, fucking, just, like, Kansas, and it was like, anything, super shit, except like, Japanese candy that sits on fucking shelves for like a year before they die. Just a lot of dumb bullshit.
I see.
Funko Pops, FYE mostly known for Funko Pops, for whatever reason.
Interesting.
The worst of FYE.
Okay.
Kyutaro works at
Dick's Sport the Goods.
The Burger King in the. No. Dick's Sporting Goods is good. I was gonna say the fucking Burger King in the food court.
Oh my god, that's
Dick's
good too.
Sporting's good. Why do I forget everyone that was ever in this fucking game?
Joe.
Joe works at
Zoomies?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
that is perfect for him. He'd be phenomenal.
It feels right for him.
Yin is the one who gets dropped off at the mall, and his parent rents one of those fucking, fucking, I don't know if you have them in Texas, but it's like these giant, like, horse animal things that, like, you ride on, and, like, there's wheels on the heels of it, and if you jump on it, it, like, makes the wheels go.
Oh my god, I've never heard of that.
Oh my god, I gotta find them. Alice works at Spencer's. Mishima runs those, like, overpriced cell phone stands.
Yes, I was thinking the same thing.
That sells, like, those stupid, like, phone cases that fall apart in, like, a week.
Yeah.
That are, like, way too overly bedazzled.
Yeah. Now works at, like, one of those, like, art supply places.
Yes.
Who's like one of those people at the mall that will like chase you down to give you like perfume or skincare?
I know exactly what you're talking about. I'm thinking who would do that.
Midori. Yeah.
He does the thing where it's like, he's like, try out this curler wand. And he straightens one strand of your hair, and he leaves it like that, and you have to walk around with the mall like that. With one strand of your hair curled with the curling wand. Who works at Auntie Anne's?
Oh my god. Oh my god. Renmar!
Norm! Meow meow!
And this bitch. She's his co-worker.
Yeah. She's the one that holds the tray outside of it and gives out the samples.
Did we say what Keiji was?
We did not.
I guess he's a mall.
Keiji's just a mall cop.
Yeah.
With his little segue.
Oh my god.
And he'd be like, hi. Your friendly neighborhood policeman is telling you not to run in the mall. And then So's like, go fuck yourself, you're not even a real cop. And Keiji's like, aw, yeah.
Aww.
I guess you're right. Nah, it's true.
Oh, what about Kai?
Kai? Mm-hmm. Oh, Jesus Christ. He works in an Apple store.
Oh, what about Sara?
Sara works in Claire's.
There's something so funny about Sara working at Claire's and then Joe working at Zoomies.
Press it.
Press the switch. The horse.
What is that?
Keiji's hallucination.
Oh wow. Oh, I can't save.
Oh.
I can't. Oh.
Hey, bestie.
What's the matter? Oh, nothing. I'm just in a silly, goofy mood. Business as usual.
This bitch is fucked up a little bit.
Blah. I could do it if it were a fingerprint scan.
Yeah, I wonder why that is.
Yeah, I wonder why, fucking imposter.
He tried putting his finger to it.
Stupid.
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 Worthless. A drink machine. Hog chat. I want something to drink. It's all hot drinks, though. Hot drinks, huh? Hot Dr. Pepper.
Not that again. I forgot.
Me too, until just now.
Yeah.
There's a big box labeled repaired.
Open up.
Open it up.
Please, open up.
Open up.
I opened the box.
Ah!
Ah! Yeah?
A severed head? And some stories!
Calm down, he's just in a silly goofy mood. It's just a doll head. The box has got a letter in it.
We just got a letter. Yeah. We just got a letter. We just got a letter. I wonder who it's from.
Yeah.
To Master Hiyori, forgive the delay. The left eye and surrounding area have been repaired. Once charged, it should function properly.
Okay.
This is some messy writing. What's up with this? A spare doll? 12 hours later. Why would we take it?
I don't know.
Like, what do we gain from taking it?
I mean,
seems
I guess
kind of weird.
Yeah, I don't know.
I want to cause problems on purpose. Take it.
Okay.
God has let me live another day.
Yeah.
Maybe we should take this. You serious? Could be useful for something after all. Obtained Midori's head.
Okay.
Yeah, dude.
I'm sick. I need what's some that? Coochie crawling head. I forgot how it goes.
I was literally about to ask you, like, what's the meme? Like, how do you say it? I read it all the time, but I'm like, I don't know how to pronounce that.
I'm sick. I need some coochie quill and head and all.
Head and all? Coochie quill and head and all.
Hey, Maple. Here, it's Hiyori.
Oh, yikes.
Hiyori's here. I'm glad.
Oh. Please. Tell us whatever info you know.
I'll tell you about the banquet.
The what?
The banquet is the last resort of the soaking. It's the only way to clear it.
What was that?
It was written on that big gate. When the dead assemble, the banquet shall begin.
Yikes.
Yikes.
Does that have to do with the
dummies?
Yeah. The dummies, mayhaps?
It's the coffins.
What?
What normally goes inside coffins are the dead. And there are 7 coffins in the cemetery. When there are 7 people in them once more, the banquet will be held.
What?
Ooh,
oh,
yikes.
That's not good.
That's not good.
That's not good at all.
We are no longer in a silly, goofy mood.
No, we're in a, somber, sad mood.
But during that, even the dummies can be saved.
How?
I don't understand.
How's that work? I mean, we have to kill our partners? Did you really hear that? What?
Oh no.
What? Okay. I still don't get it.
I don't get it either. I thought this was new, but I'm like, no, this isn't new.
Oh.
And if you don't want to go back to being a corpse, then before the game ends, have the one you're paired with take your place. Take my place? Simply make her into a corpse instead. Kill your partner.
Someone to take your place.
I love the song.
Me too.
Your true mission was to create substitutes for yourselves. Killing them just means putting them in your coffin. Anyone will do. Doll or human, dead or alive.
That's all it takes? What in the world? There was never any reason for us to fight with the dummies.
If you clear the game, the color bombs will stop. Then, what about running out of power? If we run out of battery, we die, right? Will they still charge us after we clear it? I don't know. Yuri might not think of me or you as anything more than gimmicks.
No.
But you see, Mai, you'll just stop. Your body won't remain. There's a possibility you can't be brought back.
There's just no way, right? Who's going to bring us back? There's no way Asunara would show us sympathy. They intend to dispose of us from... Or they intended to dispose of us from the start. They've just been enjoying watching us as we struggle helplessly.
We'll bring you back. I'll handle it. I don't know how yet. But we ain't gonna abandon you. Not a chance!
Kitaro!
Because we're allies.
LGBT.
LGBT. Happy Pride. Oh, well said. Gay rights. Love wins.
Yeah.
Love who you love, dude.
That's right. It's okay. You have allies. You can come out. We'll accept you. Don't be scared.
I'm in a glass closet.
Okay. Gay. I feel like I...
Maple. She's died. She's meditating. Small key.
Was Maple holding this?
Oh, maybe that goes in the... The thing? You know? The thing.
Ooh.
Right here? Yeah.
There's a machine with the keyhole in the door. Looks like we can use the key Maple had.
Yeah! Oh.
Hello?
Hello?
It's that one cunt.
Oh, I didn't even notice that. You're right.
Oh no!
Cotton 4K. You! It ain't soft falling. This looks like a Sonic map.
Oh my god, you're right!
I'm not your enemy this time. Please don't hit me!
I won't. I'll just slap you around a little bit. Never mind, I take it back, you're fucking gross. I'm just gonna ask a few questions.
Wow.
Oh my god, please stop. You must be a Marxen.
This isn't it, this is for you. Let's get it!
Okay, let's try pressing this. Please go do that somewhere else. And tell us about it already.
Understood. Please watch.
Oh.
Hello?
As.
Oh, he's dead.
The hell's this?
There's a headless Midori inside?
This is where they make the Monokumas.
Yeah.
Could this machine be the machine that birthed us?
Well, they are like Monokumas.
Ew, don't say it like that.
Yes, it's called the AI Seaver.
AI Seaver?
You just put a doll inside and select an AI. Wait about 3 minutes, and ding, and it's done.
Ah, like a microwave. Me and the boys watching the Midori spark in the microwave.
Kitaro.
What, bitch?
You look pinged. Are you injured?
I'm alright.
I can examine you.
Motherfucker. Go on, get checked.
Yeah.
Go ahead and have it examined, you Kitaro. Right. Alright. Sorry, but I'll stay here and get treated for a little while. Aww.
His pussy's so fat.
Midori's head. He said, let me just take that shit back.
Yeah.
Sorry, Maple.
Are you sure? I feel kind of bad.
Yeah, Midori's an evil man. He's not a good fit for Maple.
Oh well, okay.
Come on, let's go back. You're worried about Kitaro, right?
Yeah. If he's ugly, I'll never stand for it.
What the fuck? That's a concern.
My god.
Torrents have fallen on here.
Where'd you go, Kitaro?
Will this do?
I suppose it wouldn't move, huh?
But it's just a door.
But what does this have to do with the banquet?
My guess is to fill the 7 coffins. The coffins Midori was in can't be left empty either.
Oh, so this doll will be his substitute.
Yeah, that's right, but maybe even without this thing we can have somebody substitute.
What are you doing? So you all really intend to do the banquet? Isn't the banquet the only way we can clear the game with everyone alive? It's nothing so kind! It's the most awful game! You'll be killed! Someone will... absolutely! No way! That's not what we heard. Maple said. At any rate, don't get in the coffins.
There any other way, Sopalin?
Well,
if we do nothing, the dummy's collar will explode. If it helps the odds of saving him even a little, we gotta do it.
In that case, please at least do this. As much as possible, try to keep it a secret who's in the coffins. The surveillance system is disabled currently. Now is your chance. Even if scaring just one person will help.
I'm confused.
Girl, what? That's a tough request.
We should just use the doll.
Yeah, I agree. I strongly agree. How about this then? We put the Midori doll in the coffin. Right?
Okay. Yeah.
And all hide in a room somewhere. Because I'm in a silly, goofy mood.
Yeah.
Then Midori won't see me anywhere. So he'll think, hey, she's inside. Right.
I see. A deceptive maneuver.
Yeah, I'm sexy.
How interesting. But there's one more thing you need. It's...
Ah.
They're not gonna tell us.
They're not gonna tell us, bestie.
Yes, I imagine it'll be different.
No worries. I'll take care of it.
But really?
Yep. Now let's assemble everything we need. And if we give the Midori doll a personality with the AI Seaver, we'll have a perfect substitute ready to go.
Our deception plan should work, right, Safalan? There's one other important thing. That doll head is out of battery.
It's gotta have power, too? Talk about short-lived celebration.
But if you use the charger on floor 5...
Oh, for real? You got one of those? Alright, I'm sure the others will bring us the ID card.
Oh, please be careful. If you need treatment, come back here.
Oh god, I gotta pee so fucking bad.
Let's go!
Keiji, about our plan from earlier. Right, the deception using Midori's doll. Fool the enemy first, deceive your allies. Excuse me? Keiji, can we make it seem like you got executed in the coffin?
What are you saying, Kitaro?
It's simple, I'll tell you. We put the dolls lying here in the coffins and wait till the execution device starts. Keiji, you'll go up above and charge the head. When you come back, use the AI Seaver to make another Midori. Then just swap what's inside the coffins and you can vanish, Keiji. Okay.
Oh, stop it. I feel bad for Sara and everyone.
Yeah, did they realize that, Sara was gonna sign a consent form?
I don't know. I'm confused by this right now.
Oh shit, here we go again. The memory I'm wondering about was when I was in the hospital.
The hospital?
Where Midori played as the doctor.
Oh my god.
Gave you an x-ray.
For bronchitis? Yep.
We knew it. We saw it coming.
Yep.
He had the same face as Midori.
Who would have thunk?
Skinny bastard. Bandages. There were bandages wrapped around my head. That ain't right. Was it not just my leg that got injured?
They did surgery on a grape.
They did surgery on a burger bird. Around that time, I was thinking about death a lot more than baseball.
My god.
Dude.
Sir, are you okay?
No, I'm Super Slider.
No! You gotta get him out of there.
Kitaro. Fucking dial it down back a bit, would you? Don't go killing anybody.
Damn, bro.
I think I might have remembered something. That ornament. Actually, I threw it out. It was a gift from a supporter, but...
A seasony.
A seasony, if you will. And I threw that ball, and I said, seasony, this is for you, and I broke my fucking leg.
No!
So you can understand why I threw it the fuck out. Alright. Hey, G, we'll turn on the power to the elevator.
When we do, the people on the upper floor will surely come down, so...
At the same time, you'll go up in the other elevator so you can pass them right by. Near miss plan. Hope it works out. Anyway, I'll wait here for now. Kitaro and Mike can decide the timing. They're taking a while. Still nothing? They're getting a quickie in.
They're getting some head.
Can't exactly say the same for me.
Oh.
Oh! That sound.
Go.
Boy, hurry. Okay, back up. Let's get on. Get on with it.
Get on.
I'll wait here for a little. Ooh.
I mean, shouldn't we go?
I mean, won't they hear it go up, though? Nah, I don't think it'll matter. Yeah, hit the button.
Because I feel like if we did it by the time they got out, then they would hear the elevator.
Yeah. Oh, that's true. Yeah, go ahead. Go ahead, go ahead.
Okay.
I pressed the button and the elevator started moving. Morving.
Morving.
Nobody knows I'm here, right?
Oh god, but Kurumada's up here. Oh god, and he's going right. Oh man.
I'll search for the charging room without letting anybody see me.
Oh gosh. Oh man, he's going right over there.
Oh, buddy.
Hi. Hehe.
Hi.
What?
Kurumada isn't moving at all.
Oh.
Yikes. Am I too late? You look like shit. Explain the banquet to Kurumada.
Yeah, let's go.
We can save a single one. We gotta take that bet. You've gotten kind.
Yeah.
You've gotten pretty kind, huh? Shut up. Well, whatever. I'm feeling good. I'll tell you this, too.
lore master meets their doppelganger, they die.
Oh yeah, I forgot about this. I still don't fucking get it.
Yeah, I don't get it either.
Like, doppelganger? What the fuck? What does that mean? I mean, I know what the word means, but...
So, maybe, like, if a lore master meets their AI?
Oh.
I don't know if that's true, but that's just my guess.
That's a good guess. Then we need to do this fucking Midori one.
Said, if a lore master meets their kin double, they die. Midori said, no double gamsies. Now I can't tell him about Midori's head. Why?
Why? Why can't you tell him?
Oh, because...
Like, why does it matter for Kurumada?
Because if...
Oh, because they don't want Midori to die.
Yeah.
Okay.
And if, like, Kurumada knows that, like, Midori has his head after he literally just told him that.
Yeah, okay.
No choice. Thus. Connected Midori's head to the charger. Huh? Hey, that's...
Mind your business.
Look away. Ain't that Midori's head? Did you kill him? Wrong. This is a doll head. And... Don't scroll with me, then why are you spending precious battery on that thing?
Bruh. Oh god.
Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck.
I feel like he'll just get more mad if we, like, try to, like... make excuses.
Right.
So maybe we should just explain it?
Yeah. Calm down. I'll explain. We're gonna use the AI saver, the machine that birthed you guys, to create another Midori. Midori. Two!
Midori two!
Oh,
bro,
God.
Did you not just listen to what KJ told you?
Kurumada crawls closer. Nar. This is for the banquet. I know. That's gotta be a lie.
Why?
Dude, Kurumada, chill.
KJ literally just told you about the banquet.
Listen to me, stop that right now. Quit it. Get away.
It's not looking good, love.
It's not looking good. You're a traitor.
He's not. Oh my god. Baby,
why would he pull it out in front of you?
Why would he pull it out in front of you? He just whipped it out.
Oh.
Oh man. Oh. Gosh.
I always forget how I do his voice. Yo, why the fuck aren't you paying rent? KG! You gonna kill me? You gonna make it count?
No.
Again? That's wrong.
No, that's wrong!
No, that's wrong. No, it's not. You can't save anyone. I...
Oh.
All that matters to you is your soul. Don't touch me. Baby! Oh! Na 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 na.
Yeah.
Moidawa. I said don't touch me.
Oh no. It's not looking good.
Oh no.
What?
KG!
KG, what just happened?
Did I kill him?
Oh no.
Please.
He's licking cum.
He's crying! Paige.
I'm sorry.
Two kinds of people.
I'm sorry, Kuruana. Oh no. Look what they did to SpongeBob.
I fucked this shit up.
Are you serious? He's gonna fucking die after we did all that to save him.
Gah. I wouldn't fist like anyone. Dude, this sucks.
Yeah, it's bad.
It's not looking right.
Oh my. That.
You're fucking lying.
Are you fucking. But how?
Renmaru.
Oh my god, that's right. Renmaru would be up here by that point.
It's your friendly policeman on the air. How's everybody doing? Imposter. That was my voice. Someone stole my gender.
No!
Damn it, what do I do?
Oh my god. And now Sara really did come up alone.
Schmitz, dude. So, you really were alive.
Oh my god, is it really gonna be fucking Renmaru?
I know it.
Oh my god!
How do you feel, Keiichi?
You fucking little bitch!
I want him.
He's crazy!
So crazy. Renmaru, you got some business with me, you fucking twink? I might hand over Midori's head.
Why?
He had the transceiver. Right?
Oh my god, yeah.
Kuromata probably told him. Dot. Not seeing where you're going with this.
Yup.
I heard it all over the transceiver. You killed Kuromata, KG. Dude.
I don't know if he's dead, though.
I didn't kill him. Funny. That's exactly what an imposter would say.
No.
I trusted you. Sara, too.
Oh, brother.
The most. But look at you with scrutiny, and it's clear. AG, you're with Asunaru, aren't you?
What? No.
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 Yeah, exactly. Right, what's all this now?
Yeah, what?
What's this all of a sudden, Renmaru? Sara, she signed the consent form. She was brought here by someone's wish.
Oh yeah, we don't know what he wished for. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Put into a desperate situation for someone's sake?
What if...
What's up?
What if that guy is Sara's real dad?
Yeah, I think you just called it.
But I don't know, because in the beginning when they were talking, he was saying that he was gonna name his kid a really manly name. So
that led me to... I thought you were talking about the guy in the police box.
Oh. Well, that could also be it. But I was talking about the guy that's, like, haunting KG.
Right. That's fucked up.
I don't know. I'm lost.
I'm lost, love.
And at last, she signed the invitation. KG, are you the one who brought Sara here?
There it is. But what did you wish for?
Yeah. Why would it be me?
Run, Maru. This is just jealousy.
Oop.
And oop. You just want to be the closest to her. The one who protects her. Isn't that right? Well, out of my way, skinny.
His face.
Oh my god.
So, what?
He's unwell.
You think you can save Sara? I can do it. I'll save her from this damn death game.
I'll handle it.
You can't. Shut up.
Oh my god.
Come on. Hand over Midori's head already. Wait, somebody's coming.
Oh god. It's Sara.
Hide.
Yeah. KG? There's no one here.
Why'd Sara come here?
You literally told her! What?
You're so fucking dumb.
God.
What are you planning?
When Maru held out his left hand.
Ugh. What's this? KG? Are you there?
Don't come here, Sara.
That voice, it's you, isn't it, KG?
Stay away.
Are you the one who called for me?
Listen to me.
If you survive, then why?
Don't come over here, Sara.
What the fuck hurt her?
Whoa. Sara.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Oh. A big boon.
Stay with us, Sara.
Sara.
Are you ready? When you what?
Time to lock you away.
You what, mate?
I'll deal with you last.
Oh my god, he snapped.
Renmaru, please.
Renmaru, stop acting up.
I wonder how this would have played out in the other route.
I don't know. I'm very curious to see.
Oof.
Oof. Oh, girl, you don't know what's been happening.
Girl, go back to sleep. Just go back to sleep.
Where am I?
you okay?
Oh, here comes the twink. Oh.
Oh. We were wrong.
Yeah, that's not a twink. That's a bear.
That's a bear.
Seems the ID card got pilfered from you?
Yeah, that's right.
Alright, cool. Swipe, swipe, swipe!
Wait. Okay. So Kyutaro is alive.
For now.
For now. I kind of thought he died earlier.
Maybe he died in the other route.
Yeah, maybe so. God, I don't know. Because, like, I got nervous because when KG was waiting at the elevator, he was like, oh, what's taking them so long? And I was like, because Mai is killing Kyutaro right now. But I guess not.
I guess not.
Well, but look, Pixie, so we found out something amazing now. The banquet. There's a way we can win this game and proceed with the dummies, meow.
Uh-oh.
Man, I don't know.
I don't know anymore.
I don't know, my little meow meow.
Romaro said he'd bring everybody here, but...
Renmaru's...
I've brought him. Yo.
Rise and shine, Sara-senpai. Hurry up and get on with this explanation.
Rise and shine, your side!
Oh man, I never want to think about those cunts again.
Oh, hold on a second. I don't see Kurumada or Rekko. Rekko?
Rekko? When you...
when you...
Oh no, I'm scared. I'm scared.
I couldn't find Rekko anywhere. And also...
Oh no. Kai! Oh no! What if he found her and he killed her?
Oh, Paige.
What if he killed her?
Oh, Paige.
No, not Rekko, not Rekko.
Paige.
Kai!
I'm starting to hate this game. Rumata, you're alive.
Oh,
you bastard.
Oop.
The girlies are fighting.
Oh, shit. What are you doing, Kurumata?
The locker room on the lower floor. Hurry.
Oh, God. Oh, God. What?
I said hurry. Before it's too late.
Oh no.
Oh, run.
Oh no.
When you win.
When I arrived at the locker room, I saw something before even entering.
Uh-oh.
Something unbelievable. I feel like I'm in Danganronpa and they're about to reveal a dead body. I'm scared.
It's just Kokichi pulling a prank.
Yeah. Yeah. Hey, where is Anzu?
Who?
Anzu, the little clown.
Oh.
Have not heard shit from her in what feels like forever. I guess she's there.
She'll come back.
Yeah. Well, anyway, Oh no. Oh no.
Paige.
Kai.
Paige.
Oh my god, I don't like this at all.
Paige.
Kai. The very worst side of all.
Paige.
Oh, it's going without me doing.
No! No.
No! Oh my god, are you serious?
relationship.
Oh my god. No. Kai. No.
Paige.
Kai. Oh my god. No. Not Rico.
Sweet tooth, I know how to do it. Ice cream, no flake, lemon drizzle. Chocolate milkshake, just a little. Oreo marshmallow with a sprinkle. Then I want. Let me show what I want. I can do this all night.
Feel
it, there ain't no one finer. One finer. Fortune by mine. It's your birthday, make a wish. Make a wish.
Sorimate, sorimate,
sorimate, sorimate, no wish.
I don't know what to say, love. I'm sorry.
I didn't expect Reko to die.
Is that Reko?
Yes.
Those are her shoes?
Aren't they? Yeah.
Click next.
Okay.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I had to...
Oh my god. Oh. So then if you have Alice instead of Reko, does Alice still die too? I wonder.
I think so. I would think so, yeah.
The legs dangling from the ceiling. But I looked up to see her face. No, I don't want to see it!
You know that meme of that guy who, like, fell through his ceiling? That's just all it is.
Yeah, you're right. It's like...
She fell through the ceiling.
It's like Santa Claus.
Yeah.
No, I don't want Ken to see it! No, 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 no! No, no, baby, no.
Bitch? Bitch, cunt. You're wrong.
No, no, he's not.
No, he's not, bestie. I'm sorry, there's no defending you. Then what was that about winning? You thought I was dead, so you didn't turn off the transceiver.
Ooh.
So you muttered that happily to yourself. What'd you mean?
Winning means the thing that we heard from Maple. Red Mario.
You did this?
Oh yeah, we know that you did this.
You mean to tell me a shrimp fried this right? A Romaru killed this Reko?
Don't fucking lie again.
No, I swear. Uh-oh.
Oh god.
Puppy. Puppy. Fluffy. Puppy.
He looks like Dango.
Our little cotton swap. He looks like Dango.
God, I have to pee so bad. Fuck.
We're gonna ween ween.
Ween
ween. Anybody would have worked. As long as I didn't get found out.
He's kind of...
Go on.
He's kind of...
Go on.
Kind of fine.
Yeah. Yeah, he's fine as hell. Like, this is the best he's ever looked.
Yeah.
Why would you do this? You fucking suck at imposter, loser. Hey y'all, I'm here with my bestie.
best friend? Show him your moves.
Show him your moves.
Sara's like, I'm not your best friend.
Friend Maru? I didn't know you were this crazy.
What? You gonna punch a little guy on his birthday? I'm just a little birthday boy.
He's a Gemini.
That's why I love him.
Yeah. Oh, there she is.
There she is.
Okay.
No one's going to side with you. We won't let you go around killing us.
But see, I'm still sus of you.
Right? I don't know who to trust anymore.
I know. Oh. Oh.
Yahoo!
Yahoo!
It's getting exciting in here. Midori,
I thought that said wanna make out.
No!
What the fuck is happening? Now then, it's time for her debut. Maple's been reborn. Oh.
Oh no. It's gonna be like fucked up, Maple. Oh fuck.
Oh. We gotta do this all over again? Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Run away, you...
Ooh. What's even going on here? I stuffed some powerful AIs into her. I don't remember. Neo's voice. What the fuck was it? Oh, wait, yeah. I'm gonna slot all you bastards together.
Yeah.
Oh, my. No, you're my prey. Help me, guys. Hiyori? Now go, Maple. Run wild till your battery gives out. Ooh.
Oh god, her battery?
What do we do against this thing, Meow?
Settle down. As much as her appearance changed, she's the same inside.
So we really have to do that shit.
Yeah. If we make her spend her battery, she won't be able to move anymore. In other words, make her do actions that cost lots of energy, and she'll run out in no time.
Hope it can go as smoothly as that.
Oh man, and he's gonna be trying to fuck it up the whole time.
No mercy for you bastards. I'll kill you. You're dead.
He has a strong hatred of humans. If we can stimulate that somehow.
I know how.
How?
I can fix him.
Oh my god. No, you can't.
I'll stimulate something, alright.
Oh my god. Freak?
Yeah. It's 6 in the morning.
Yeah, it is. It is. it sure is. Rico's dead!
Toki's dead!
Keiji's missing! Oh my god, I forgot Keiji's still missing. Oh no. Oh no. When you...
And... Remaru is crazy.
You're so sick.
My man crazy, he killed people.